coins into the coin slot and notes into the note slot.